Look, obviously, I told her I'd have to check with you first. It is Thanksgiving. It's a big deal. It's a long way off, but it's my family.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Kale, are you even listening to me? What is it?
Stay here.
Why?
Stay here. Excuse me, do you have the time?
Go away. Persistence is often met with vengeance.
Am I being followed?
Right now, I don't see anyone.
I took a walk this afternoon. There was a man following me. Is there something I should know?
I could ask you the same question.
Is Will a problem?
If he is, he will be handled. As problems are. There are two things I admire about you, Kale. The first is, no matter what office I put you in, no matter how cushy your desk chair, how expensive your clothes, you remain the man I met in Syria. The man with blood on his hands. The second thing I admire about you is you don't ask questions. I have to finish my cereal. It gets soggy.